is Panio, and welcome again. We continue with our second part about stress placement in complex words. And after seeing previously stress assignment on prefixes and learning that in the English complex word, the prefixes are usually neutral. They are usually neutral. They have no effect on the complex word and its stress position. Clear? Good. Now today we'll try to see stress assignment on suffixes. We'll try to explore the second type of affixes, which is suffixes, and their effect, or let's say effects, right, on stress placement in the English complex word. Now, in fact, we have three major effects that suffixes, right, can exert at the level of the English complex word. Clear? So, unlike the prefix, we said it was or it is neutral, the suffixes can be neutral. It means there are some suffixes which are also neutral. They have no effect on stress placement, right? Also, they can receive primary stress. There are some suffixes which are carrying or which carry primary stress. And also, third effect of them is that suffixes can be stress shifting. Clear? They can be stress shifting. It means when they are added to a word, they can cause a change of stress position from one syllable to another on the stem of that word, of that complex word. Clear? So, I repeat, suffixes can be neutral, have no effect, right? It means here the stress is on the same original, right, syllable of this word as before. They can carry primary stress in themselves, right? The suffix can be itself stressed, right? We'll see examples. And third category also, an effect is when this suffix, when is added to word, it causes a shift of stress, a change of stress position from one syllable to another. Clear? Within the stem of that word. Go. Let's start with the first effect, or the first, if you can say, category of suffixes, which are neutral suffixes. Neutral suffixes, I said these, they don't affect stress position. So here, the stress syllable is always on the same original syllable within that stem of that word. Clear? They don't change also stress at all. They have no effect in changing any stress position from one syllable to another. Clear? And also they don't receive any stress. They are not like this. Not clear? Go. Means they don't affect the pronunciation of any word. They are added to it. Clear? So, neutral suffixes. Here we have a list of them, which are able, like considerable. So here, able, rubble is neutral. Clear? Neutral. And we stress always, as usual, C in consider. Right. Good. Age, like, or edge, okay, like marriage. So, edge here also is neutral. We stress ma, first syllable. All, like in arrival, we don't here stress vol because it is neutral, all, but we stress rhyme as usual. Clear? All right. Also, we have this is arrival now. Also, even in adjectives like actual, clear, we always here stress first syllable a, but not right al, which is neutral. Also, done, right, the suffix done, like in kingdom, is neutral, so we stress king and not done. Like in western, we stress west, right, west and not turn. Turn is here neutral. Clear? Also, full also is stressed like in beautiful. So here, full is always neutral, clear, and view is stress syllable as usual. Also, we have ing of the gerund, clear of the gerund, like educating, as usual, we stress always a clear first syllable and not ting, which is neutral. Also, ist like journalist. So, list is neutral, but ger as usual is stressed. Less like bottomless, clear. So, less is neutral and ba is stressed as usual. Li, ly, the adverb is usually clear at the end of also of the word, like rapidly, clear, rapidly. So, here ra is stressed, but not li. Li is neutral. Meant. Also, like in development, ment is neutral right now, effect, but va is stressed as usual, like in the verb, in the stem of the verb. Also, ness, like in tenderness, ness is neutral, and ten, first one, is stressed. Also, we have ship, like censorship, ship is neutral as usual, and send is stressed, first one. Wise, like clockwise, as usual, wise is neutral suffix, clear, and clock is stressed. Some, like quarrelsome, qua is stressed first syllable, but some is neutral also. Also we have us, like in dangerous, then is stressed, but rus is neutral. Also, why, example in funny, right, funny, so fa is stressed, but ni is neutral, right? Also, hood, right, for nouns, like in brotherhood, right, brotherhood. Hood here is also neutral, and bra is stressed, first one, as usual, okay, original word. Also, we have suffix ish, when it is used to form adjectives, clear, ish. Only in adjectives, right, it is neutral, clear, neutral. Like devil, devilish. So here, always D is stressed, in both in D and devilish, because, okay, ish here has no effect, it is neutral, right. Unlike in verbs, which is now next to some lessons, clear. In verbs, it is stressed shifting, you can say suffix, clear. But here in adjectives, ish is neutral, clear, is neutral. Go. So as you see here, all these suffixes are neutral and have no effect on the stress placement and the pronunciation of these words, or the words they are added to, the words they are added to. But as usual, we have exceptions. Example, I have admirable. So normally, admire, okay, my in the verb, in the stem normally is stressed, but in admirable we stress am, so we have shift of stress, okay, in admirable, although it contains a ball which is normally neutral. Also, we have advertisement, normally the stem, the verb is advert, so a is stressed, first syllable, but in advertisement we find verb, so here we have the stress shifts here, clear, although it ends with meant. Also, reference, we stress here, re, first syllable, although the verb is refer, second syllable in the original stem is stressed. But here we have a shift of stress to the first one, clear, because it's an exception here, although it ends with, right, the same or belongs to the same category of words, complex words. Also, we have preferable, clear, preferable. So here also we have able, but the verb is prefer, second syllable, right, is normally stressed, but here with this word, the first one is stressed. It's preferable, it means pre is stressed. Here also we have shift of stress, and these four words represent exceptions for the rule for neutral, or the function of neutral suffixes. Right, natural suffixes. Good. Now also, second effect or second category of suffixes concerning their effect on stress placement is the suffixes which carry primary stress. They are called stress carrying suffixes or stress attracting suffixes. Clear? So in English also we have another category of suffixes which are not neutral, but they attract primary stress. Clear? And they usually write receive the stress at the final syllable of the word. They come at the end of the word, these suffixes, they come at the end of the word, complex word, and they receive stress, okay, on that final syllable, which becomes now stressed. Clear? Now here we have also a list of these stress-carrying suffixes, which receive primary stress at the end of the complex words. Example, we have the suffix a, like in billionaire. So na is stressed, right? Also e, like referee. So re is stressed, right? Also ear, pioneer. So near, right, ends with this suffix ear, so it is stressed. Also is, like in Japanese, so knees here also is stressed. Clear? Also we have at, like in silhouette, so at the end this word also is a stressed right syllable, and at the same time it is suffix. Clear? Ask also one of the other also stress receiving and attracting suffixes, like in romanesque. So here also we have nesque also is carrying primary stress, distressed. Also ik, like technique, like in nick, right? Nick here also is stressed. Clear? So these are the different suffixes which attract right primary stress, and they come at the end of these words, right? Good. Also we can add here to this list suffix aid and u, right, double o, and also un at the end of the words. Well, they are endings or suffixes. Clear? Endings or suffixes, they receive also primary stress, like for example for aid, blockade. So kade is stressed. Clear? For u, like shampoo, so poo is stressed here, right? And for un also we have balloon, right? Noon is here also stressed. Clear? Right. But for these last three suffixes, right, we have some exceptions. Example, the word igloo, though it ends with o, but we stress the first syllable, not the suffix. Also the word cuckoo, the bird, okay, cuckoo, although it ends with o, but here we stress the first syllable and not the suffix coo. Also decade, although it ends with a, but we stress the first syllable d and not cade, the suffix. Clear? Also for comrade, the same thing, we stress the first syllable, right, but not the suffix raid. Also for employee, right, we stress ploy, clear, second syllable, and not e, which is normally, right, that suffix, all right, but here in this case it's an exception. It is an exception. Clear? So we have seen today together, okay, two categories of suffixes, right, and their effect on stress, position, and placement in the complex words, which we saw together, neutral suffixes, and also stress attracting suffixes which receive primary stress. What is left is third category, which is stress shifting suffixes. We will see them with all their categories and different, okay, also effects on stress position in our next lesson. So see you then. Thank you so much.